Hello again. So I haven't played Fallout New Vegas in a while, so hopefully things are good and I can figure out where the hell I am. Go from there and see if we can get further on into the game. Hello? Alrighty. Is it working? Apparently it's up. Oh, there we go. Right, we need to convince boomers or neutralize boomers. Oh, hello, putting boxes. I guess I am. I think so. I try to keep at least good in video games. So I'm just. Oh, thanks for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. Sorry, I got text on my phone because this is a full screen thing. What brings you to my stream? Well, I've been playing New Vegas ever since it initially came out. PC less so, but still fun nonetheless. Not sure if you'll find pro, just a lot of wandering around, shooting and firing at things. Well, out of all the games I've played, there's two factions I've never sided with, and that's House and Caesar's Legion. Now, I know I'll never be able to. I know I'll never be able to do Caesar's Legion just because I frickin' hate those guys. So I'm just trying to do a house run. Somebody just come out of nowhere. How's the volume, by the way? House Pog. So yeah, I apologize if it's not the most exhilarating gameplay. Hopefully soon I'll be able to. I'm not sure if it'll happen this stream, maybe one of the next times I play this, but hopefully I'll be able to finish the dam with House, and then one of my favorite, throw Oliver off the edge of the world. That's a hammer merch partially into the ground. What build am I going? My all-time favorite energy weapons. Nah, energy weapons and heavy armor. That's my always go-to.
Whoa there, pal. You better. Whoa, simmer down. I'll tell you. I've made some cash from gambling and some cash from reclaiming goods that are no.
Alright. Am I limping at all? No? Okay, I'm good. Oh, here's the stupid part. Never remember where to stand. Damn it. Yeah.
Whoa there, pal.
Yeah, it
You
is a, it
better.
is an energy weapon build.
If you may. Okay.
Yeah, energy weapons, though the ammo is sparse, I enjoy it more. I have done a melee build. I do not do unarmed builds though. I feel like sometimes unarmed doesn't do enough damage to be worth it. I think so. Unfortunately, I don't have the DLC weapons on or any of the DLC on my PC. Wish I did.
Hold it right there. Don't. How the hell did you? But I had you zeroed in the whole time. Nobody's that fast. Move him up. Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here and
I'll take this from here.
Cool, I'm in. What other games do I
Welcome,
play?
child.
I play a variety
Took you a
of
few
games.
time getting here, didn't you? I've been
Minecraft,
waiting.
well,
Good?
Minecraft, Epic Battle Fantasy. Basically anything that tickles my fancy for the time being. I'm not set to one set game. Though after I complete this game, it might be a while since I pick it up again. What else do I play? My next game I was considering doing up was XCOM. XCOM's a great game. I feel like I should do more with Homeworld, but although it's my favorite game, I have played it a lot in the past. What else? Basically, you get the gist of it. I play almost everything that's that kind of is fun. I'm hoping if I can check it out, I might do like a Saints Row run, potentially. That might be fun.
5 years for an outsider.
Saints Row 3.
Come along and visit. Those howitzers of ours aren't just for entertainment, child. Except you. There's something special about you, child.
Oh, I...
It was the howitzers that gave you a chance to shoot.
I have done speedrunning before. I'm on the leaderboards for Tetrasphere and Red Faction Guerrilla. But after a bit of speedrunning, I just kind of hit a wall. And it's hard to explain, but it's like you play and you test so much, and you get aggravated at so much. It kind of takes the fun away from speedrunning sometimes. But oh well. At least I'm on the leaderboards for the two.
Oh, so many ways. Should that... You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe. But the world around us is
changing.
Neon lights in the distance.
Any specific categories?
Robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world. But I think we need to let it in just a little or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis. You picked a good time to stop. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum. Come and go as you like. Hey.
I don't think I have played any of the Souls games. I've considered it, but I'm not exactly sure if it's 100% in my taste. You know? I should be good. Thing is, I'm not the best fan of, like, getting aggravated at games. I'd rather not. I understand that there are people who enjoy aggravating games, but it's just one of those things.
I know Mother Pearl is letting you wander Nellis as... I have three patients here who were gravely injured fighting those giant ants in the generator building a few days ago. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bad shape. Do you have... If what you say is true, you can do...
Yeah. Medic! Medicine 50 higher, yes.
Excellent treatment. I hadn't thought of that.
Leave him alone.
That was some fine doctoring. I could learn a thing or two from you.
I can't do the last one. I'll do one more. Time to listen to this kid drone on.
Hello.
Pew. That's not the right place to go. Where on earth is that school? I do gotta say, for how much the community rags on these people, I do enjoy the boomers. They seem like a nice people. That's a word. workshop. Oh, hey, unicorns. Thanks for the squid.
Hey. You're the outsider. Wonderful. Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground. Everyone had guns, but the overseer wouldn't let us explode anything. Not even a hand grenade.
Money. From what I've been told, yeah. Apparently they laugh at them for being like, oh, it's just secluded people with all these guns. I'm just gonna kill all them and take their guns. And it's like, well, it's... From a story's perspective, they were a people underground. One of the vaults that were less tested on. Well, no, I'm talking outside the game. Like, people rag on these, the faction. Usually people are like, oh, I just blew up the boomers.
Here are mighty guns to destroy any savages who might try to harm us before they can even reach our gates. Well, until... But... Not saying you want to harm us or you're a savage.
I don't get it, personally. I like them.
Nellis has revealed many secrets. It has taught us how to fly the bombers once based here. And it has taught us where to find one. And that is our story so far.
Thanks to the Pega.
This image is our future. To restore the bomber.
That, and I do like seeing an active bomber in Fallout New Vegas. I think that's hilarious to me.
This is our destiny. I'm pleased that you listened to the entire story. Perhaps there are details you'd like to know more about. How can I help you, outsider? How can I help you, outsider?
Did I just... Oh, crap. Okay, you know what? Let's actually sit down for this one. The one people that I really don't like in this game for damn sure is Caesar's Legion. A bunch of football equipment wearing maniacs easily can go down and provide, at least in my opinion, the best melee weapon in the game, which is the Thermic Lance. Are you okay? Did you stop?
Ages ago, long before I was born,
fuck's
we lived underground. Everyone had guns. But
Fallout is a well-programmed game.
Anything, not even a hand grenade.
Okay, then. Stupid kid. What is my science at, anyways? Stats. Science is at 80, okay. Oh, wait, no, I was thinking energy weapons. Energy weapons is only at 67, okay. Alright, unicorns, thanks for the stop by, anyways.
Watch your steps. I hope Pearl knows.
Are you talking about that damn bright light we've seen blast off to the south occasionally? I was wondering what the hell that was. If they've got the parts, bring them on back. We need to get the array back up and charge it.
See, unicorns. Wait, are you leaving too, Pudding? Damn it. Oh, I mean, I love you putting boxes. Ah. Well, like I say in my description, I prefer the things to be chill. So, hopefully you can just enjoy yourself while you're here. Feel free to pipe up and talk if you have any questions or topics of conversation. I can never remember how to get up here normally. Or higher. What's my... Oh, I'm not getting that. Okay. Alright, well... Alrighty. Thanks for the look, anyways.
This is a restricted area. Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't. But if you really want to help, he's been. There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so. No, we had a real fighting force here just long enough. Caesar's leader.
Take anything from here.
Pretty sure HQ's forgotten all about us.
Pulse grenades, nice. Up, up, I'll use my glasses. Pretty good. Need better armor, though. This guy.
Who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me, aren't they? Damn right you're not. God damn right. Why would they? You can't top this guy. Just a little more time. You can't keep Fantastic down for long. What else? I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me. No Fantastic, no power. Got the whole NCR suckling my teats, and it feels so good.
This is the kind of guy that if I were in the nuclear wasteland, I'd punch square in the teeth.
Well, see, we're getting power because the guy... But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I guess that just isn't good enough for... Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set off when they took over. Killed two guys. They want me to make an omelet, but I can't break any of their eggs. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower, then do the rest from up there. Hey, you're not... Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the... It needs to go to the Strip and McCarran. Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell that is. That's where the NCR wants the power, so that's where I want it. But you know, you do that, maybe
boy.
I put in a good word for you with them. Here.
All right, Veronica, let's go. That was so worth it. All right, I need parts. Why is that rigged? Oh, there it is. more parts.
Got my eyes peeled.
All right, time to do this. Persecution. Nope. Okay. Oh, crap. I knew I shouldn't have attempted that. Oh, damn it. Alright. The first part somewhere around here.
Places off limits to civilians. If you don't like it, take it up with Lieutenant Hackney.
But I picked it up. Where are these nodes? Just the two? Crap. Oh.
Oh.
I hate the constant fizzling in my frickin' ear. Oh boy. Whoa. Take that, nerd. All right. Out of curiosity, if you're still kicking around, how's the volume? Scanning for hostile. Awesome, thank you, much appreciated. I can't exactly see OBS and have the volume going, because if this thing loses, if I'm off focus of the Fallout New Vegas window, it stops playing music and I can't exactly see what the sound is. Jeez. Do I have anything good? Oh, that's not the one I wanted. Where's my thermoglass? I thought I had one. Damn, okay. Well. Whee! I've got nothing here. Put down your weapon. Scan. You know, I'd like to actually participate in killing some things too,
please,
Veronica.
Step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol. Please step into the open and identify. Identify yourself.
Jeez, that scared me. Oh boy. Nice. Alcohol stash. Sorry. I had to fix my headset here. Now, do I power the full region and be a good person, or do I power the ultimate energy weapon? You know what? Damn it, I hate this. I want to be a good person. You know what? Thank you. My eyes! Ah, I'm blind! Ah. That was well worth it. All right, I gotta listen to this annoying buzzer. At least have a fun new toy to play with. I should probably buff my energy weapons to Kingdom Come now, though. Wait, what level do I need? Huh, level 0. I thought it would be like a level 100 one. I mean, you're basically firing a aerial laser. Or... yeah, suborbit laser. Probably absolutely hate it now, but at least I have some stuff to play to grab. Oh, that's actually worth neat. Now, after killing all these people, I can safely say, I'm a good person, I swear. Alright, so before we head back to the boomers, let's take a quick detour to the gunrunners.
Welcome, sir.
Oh yeah, the laser RCW. Should probably grab one of those.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Welcome, sir.
Some ammo. Oh, did I not? Fuck. Oh, no, I did. Was not worth it.
Can I help you?
Sorry, just clearing out something and
hey there, you look...
Not worth it, and... Isn't there a...
The Legion's planning to unleash their best men against us.
Could have sworn there was like a... Oh, there it is.
Knows what she's doing, that's for sure.
What does it use? It uses microfusion. CC to MFC. Damn it. My game just crashed. Damn, damn, damn. That was atomically stupid. One thing I love about this game above the other Fallout games is that it has an auto run button. Press Q and wait. You know, I forgot that to do my stupid notifications thing again on Facebook and Twitter. Oh, and I still need parts. Where? Stupid. I just have to make sure he's dead. just I didn't lose karma. Time for the long search for the last piece of scrap. Missiles from this Tripoli. I'm just gonna check the other tents quickly before I head over. Actually, I have a fixing things, right? I guess I can safely go back. Now that I can actually go to the Nellis Array. Oh boy. Right, now where's he? There you are.
Hello, outsider. No, those... Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you... We dream... An impressive piece of work. I'll keep that in mind if jobs come up in the future. Good work with those solar arrays.
Oh boy, where else? Oh, you have to talk to Raquel. and autopilot mode.
Mother Pearl's instructions are clear. These are extraordinary. Long story short, personally, I think it's more than a savage can handle. Sure, anyone can. But there's more than a... One other thing. The ants must be eating gunpowder from the munitions down there. Or something. They exploded when hit by a flamethrower. One of us was using a laser pistol. Same thing. Bullets seem okay. Just don't hit the artillery shell. Loyal's been working on some kind of weapon to use against them.
Alrighty. Log up. Oh. If you're Popper Neck, you're so good. Oh, so good.
So you're the outsider. That must be nice.
Hello, outsider. Hot damn, you're right. It's a matter of boosting across those thresholds, not exact amp. Just so happens I was testing it at 24,000 hertz, so it should be good to go. Place it. Signal's too high for people to hear, so no harm done. But it might make you feel sick to your stomach.
Alrighty. Good one. Drop two more points in. Alrighty. Time to go explode. Exploding ants are always funny to me. Oh no. Oh, it detonated a warhead over here, okay. Alright, now time to find where everything went. How long have I been streaming for? An hour and a half, okay. Worth over 2,000, okay. that's done, I'll return to Raquel and see what I can do about the lady in the lake. I've only been streaming for an hour and a half, but already I feel so tired. Damn. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go on mute, eat some chocolate. Hopefully that'll pep me up.
See, the power's back on. Maybe Pearl is right about you, because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work.
All right, I had my chocolate. Yeah, I know I shouldn't push myself, Pudding, and I appreciate the concern, but I hadn't streamed in 2 weeks before yesterday, or a week or something. No, 2 weeks, because I was moving and whatnot, so I figured I should. Is that person T-posing? What the hell? Okay. I hadn't streamed for a couple weeks, and I wanted to give people at least a little bit of content to make sure everything is good.
Hi.
You should go talk to Blake or Aleth. I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants... Nice looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching me back. Really? That's so sweet. I'd love to go meet him. Is there any way the boom... This is...
I always love doing this quest because I'm always a sucker for romance. Which is kind of sad because I get ready for something a little bit dark here. I've only been in one relationship, which ended a couple years ago, and it still kind of hurts, but it's whatever. But after a couple months after ending that relationship, I found it out that I was emotionally abused.
You have done well.
And yet I still kind of hold out hope for it, you know? Just kind of hurts, you know? Especially with all this pandemic. I've tried Tinder, I've tried Kippo. There might be one or two friends I would talk with, but... Sometimes I just wish I saw the sign sooner. I wouldn't have stayed in that relationship for as long as I did. 5 years. That's how long that relationship lasted. I mean, it was all good in the beginning. But I guess I didn't feel the flame anymore, and she always kept manipulating me to do things. Oh well. I apologize for it going dark there.
Well, well. She's with those traitors? They've tried to contact us, but this presents a bit of a problem. Jack is... I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. You can tell... Do not make me... I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. The people... Find Loy.
Pearl sent word saying it's all. Ain't nothing creepy about it. It's a term. A long time ago, long before the war that killed just about everything that ever lived, a bomber crashed not far from here. A bomber was a flying contraption that could drop explosives down on anything it flew over. But anyway, moving on. This bomber crashed down in Lake Mead, pretty damn near intact. When we got to Nellis, see, I found this article in a magazine all about it. There was another B-29 around here, part of a museum. Couldn't fly, but had a lot of spare parts, see? Get where I'm going? Since I was a young man, I've... Simple. Attach deployable ballast to the plane and float it on up. Here is a remote detonator. Once the ballast is attached to the plane, just hit the detonator from the shore and let...
That's just about the stupidest idea I've ever heard.
Good. Here's the deployable ballast. Go find the plane. Might try holding your breath. If that doesn't sound good enough, talk to Jack.
Have you seen her? She does? What happens next? Can she come here? How do we make sure she doesn't get blown up? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners know she's coming. And have you seen her? You said you talked to her. I just need some parts from a pressure cooker to create a hermetic... That's a brilliant idea. I can put that together right now. Here you go. A new rebreather.
Can't sit idly while...
Hello again. How's your boom? I was hoping you would. What's going on? There's one more thing. I have a work contract with the Crimson Caravan, and if I... Could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McLafferty about it?
Well, the Legion prepares their own elite forces.
Bot deletion time. Band. Band. Band to the bone.
Welcome to the Crimson Caravan Company, New Vegas branch. What may I do for you? Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a... She's aware she's breaking her contract, which is... Janet is free to leave, but she forfeits the wage. Being sentimental is not how I made the Crimson Caravan so successful, but I'll allow it, just this once. Janet will be paid what she's owed.
Have you spoken with McLafferty? That's great. I can't believe you went.
All right, now that's done. Lady of the Lake. Damn, that's an ominous noise. Gotta hit underwater levels. Fuck, this music's ominous in the water. I see it. Check this area out yet? What the? Oh. Oh no. Cazadores. You want to wake up?
What I miss?
Take that, but whatever. Nasty. am I after those? Well, not very much. Let's head back to the base then. Oh boy.
Hello. It's great to finally meet you.
Hi there. It's great to meet you as well.
I'm glad you made it out here. You're even more stunning up close than you were at a distance.
And you're even more handsome up close. Do you think it'll be okay if I hang around here for a little while, so we can get to know each other better?
Of course it would. I'll have you set up with some quarters with some of the other women. Hey.
Hey.
Thank you for getting Janet to Nellis. I've never been so happy in my entire life. Like I said...
It's going to be a dream. That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions to the robots to start packing up the plane to bring it back to Nellis. I just told you, the robots are going to handle it. They'll break the plane down into pieces and move it up from Colville Bay in one shot. Exactly. We'll be shelling an unoccupied location in Outer Vegas to get their attention elsewhere. By the time they realize they aren't under attack, plane and the bots will be long gone. The kids wish we were shelling a real target, but Pearl thinks it's wise not to start up a war just as the lady has risen. Hey, I...
The Securitrons are nastier than ever.
Hello. What you have done for us is a miracle, child. You have fulfilled the only dreams we ever had outside our walls. You are a trusted friend of us all.
Yeah, Boomer Pog, Boomer Pog.
For us to help you, child, tell me. Of course, my child. After all that you have done for us, we would love to help. After all the training in virtual reality, the young ones would relish an opportunity to put their skills to
thank you, Pudding.
We'll be there when you need us.
Oh, I forgot. Gets more a little bit more quiet.
Move along.
All right, so for those watching, I have a bit of a news. Let me get a proper name here first, so I can make sure I'm not messing things up. However. I was doing some online searching, and I found out that a guy by the name of Divine, I haven't personally seen his streams yet, but I have talked to them. I've talked with Divine, and I'm hoping that I'll be joining a Minecraft SMP for smaller VTubers such as myself. And I'm hoping, cross fingers, that this SMP works out, and I'll be collaborating with other cool VTubers and possibly making a better name for myself. I don't know. It sounds like a cool idea in my head. Sorry, I'm just dealing with some Discord crap. What was I? Yeah, so, sorry, now that I have my brain thinking about this again. Yeah. I don't exactly know who's going to be on the roster for this VTuber SMP, but I'm hoping we can all become good friends and help each other out.
I feel all tingly, and I find I've got a rocket launcher. You do? Why? How sweet of you to notice, sugar.
Progress with the boomers? Well done. The boomers' firepower may prove an advantage when the battle for Hoover Dam comes around. Your next assignment won't take you far. It concerns the Omertas and their den of vice, Gamora. As the decisive encounter between the bull and the bear looms close, my concerns about the Omertas have grown. I've never expected loyalty, mind you. A reliably underhanded tribe is just as constant to deal with as one that always runs true. But that's just it. Lately, the Omerta's cooperative silence has been deafening. Not a single complaint. They're up to something. The Omertas are fanatically loyal to each other. Still, among any group, one can find the occasional degenerate. Gomorrah's receptionist happens to be one. For years, she passed on whispers of what was taking place at the casino in exchange for payment. A few months ago, she clammed up. Odds are she's scared. But I've had no way of approaching her. Start with her.
Oh boy, another level up. Nice. just go with... Meltdown sounds fun.
Aw, just when the state...
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice. My stock and trade... Things guards can't...
I wish it was a sneaky energy weapon.
Hey, no one but...
Hello, and welcome to Gamora. I knew someone would call in that mark soon. All I can tell you is to find Cacino. He's the lowest level lieutenant you're going to be. Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business, the family. I sure... All right. Bye.
The Tops is a real snooze fest. I hope they get some new shows.
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck
you.
Do you want? Business. What the fuck do you... Now you start talking real clear, and I mean fucking crystal clear, because I'm about... I don't give half a dick what you heard. Now get the...
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Hey there, can I get you a drink?
I don't know what to do.
Hello, and welcome to... Yeah, Cacino is a creep.
That's such a lame way to word things. I bet I could beat you up. My dad can beat up your dad.
Sounds like a deal to me.
Bosses don't like no trouble in their place.
Sweets level. really have had to do evil.
I hear the Legion is moving some tough muscle into the area. NCR better keep their heads down. Let me know.
You again? What the fuck did... Where the fuck did you get that? Okay, listen, buddy. That's some dangerous shit you got. That book can get me killed if the wrong people see it. I can't stop you, but that's gonna mean my death. I can make it with you. Plus, if you go to the bosses, I can't help you stop what they've been doing. Okay, you got me by the balls. Here's a couple. All right. I know not at home in the NCR would be happy to get some dirt on the family. I can help you get that dirt, and you got me by the short hairs. Hey, buddy, Zawara is off. Yeah? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Yeah, go talk to Nero or Big Sol upstairs. They'll want to see this. I'll...
Well, this is my life now. I've been confined to Dor.
Got something you need to talk about? Do you? Okay, that sounds fair. Here, now give it over. The fuck is this shit? Cuccino, you dumb motherfucker. Yeah, we are going to have some words with Cuccino. Meet me in my office.
I love his voice.
Business is good. All the family's got money. Of course, Gamora is where the action is.
Cuccino.
Find
you're
yourself
really
a girl
disappointed.
Or a guy. Have some fun.
I'm sorry, boss. Sometimes I just can't control myself. I don't know what's wrong with me. I swear I can turn this around. Just give me another chance.
I don't want to fucking hear it. You've lost the trust of the family. Goodbye. I hope hell isn't too hot for you.
Ooh. Bosses don't like no trouble in their place.
Thanks for bringing Kachino's transgressions to our attention. Did he now? Funny that. More backstabbing? Yeah, we got something big. Now that Kachino is gone, we need some help wrapping. As one of our captains, Kachino was kind of a project manager. He made... The plan is called Racket, but that's all. Two of the players, Troik and Clandon, have some problems that need to be solved. Ask them what they need.
Can't end an ED. I'm gonna go double check on Lucky 38, see if I can
I tell you, not at home is gonna have his day.
What do you have to report about? I suppose the Omer... Yes, I know. It was detected immediately and deactivated. You thought I would... What do you have to report about? One of the followers of the Apocalypse. Good luck planting a surveillance. What? New Vegas is more than... The city's economy is a blast furnace in which can be forged the steel of a new rail line running straight to a new horizon. What is the NCR? A society of people desperate to experience comfort, ease, luxury, A society of customers. With all that money pouring in? Give me 20 years and I'll reignite the high technology development sectors. 50 years and I'll have people in orbit. 100 years and my colony ships will be heading for the stars to search for planets unpolluted by the wrath and folly of a bygone generation. I prefer the term autocrat. I would rule as a chief executive. I would not answer to a board of directors or any other entity. Nothing to impede progress. If you want to see the fate of democracies, look out the windows. My judgment. I have no interest in abusing others, just as I have no interest in legislating or otherwise dictating what people do in their private time. Nor have I any interest in being worshipped as some kind of machine god messiah. I am impervious to such corrupting ambitions. But autocracy? Firm control in the hands of a technological and economic visionary? Yes, that Vegas shall have. What else? Yes, though at the time they called themselves the Slitherkin. A vicious clan, not that that's changed exactly. They were nomads, capable fighters, but their specialty was betrayal. They'd invite travelers into their yurts, drug them, murder, or enslave them. They took pride in their craft. I don't think Omertas saw other people as people at all. Everyone else was just prey. They reminded me of a certain criminal element Vegas used to attract. I told them some stories, gave them some clothes, and they ran with it.
Alright, so... it's hard to say. I think House could be. I mean, he's got the right ideas too, but...
aw, just when the standing around...
and I know he wants... you can tell he's obviously capitalist first and foremost. He kept using the term like... my colony ships, or my technology and whatever. I will do this. He claims it's all his doing. I mean, to a certain extent, it is. It's all his intellectual property and ideas.
Welcome back to Gamora.
But it's...
I hear you've been making some waves around here.
I think it could be possible. I think he would be good for the Wasteland. But it's one thing or another. I know that makes next to no sense, but... I think the long term House could be good. Short term might prove to be interesting, to say the least.
Bosses don't like no trouble in their place.
Excuse me, apologies.
Who are you? I didn't do anything. Yeah, I heard. I helped the Omeritas get guns without the NCR catching wind of it. I need someone to cover my ass with the last shipment. I'm pretty proud of myself. The whole arrangement starts with an old buddy of mine in the Republic. He's responsible for packing and shipping supplies to the NCR on the... he marks some containers as food and medical and packs them with guns and other shit. From there, it took just a couple of greased palms to get someone to let me cherry pick a container or two out of every shipment. Easy as pie. The Fiends, a group of raiders freaked out on Kims, stole my last shipment before I could get it into Vegas.
Frickin' Fiends.
I could... great.
Find yourself a girl or a guy and have a drink with your family.
I think in the end, the only group I don't agree with having rule of the Wasteland is Legion, as I said before. Mainly because I don't like the idea of slaves and whatnot. It's such a backwards concept.
Well, what do we have here, huh? Let me guess. So you followed the call of your desires. Oh, so. Oh my, aren't you so...
All right. Got some XP.
The fuck are you looking at?
God's green earth is this. Alright, let's go with the sweet stuff, I guess. Well then.
Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need... Oh, that's great. I sure could use some help. You see, I do explosives, and they have a special need for some big explosion. Problem is, there's no way I can get enough explosives to do the type of damage they're looking to do. Much less get it all deployed. Blowing shit up, of course. Thing is, they don't need things to blow up. They need people to die in a fairly large area in a fairly small time frame. There are other ways to kill people with bombs aside from explosions, if you know what I mean. Spot on. I figure chlorine gas is the way to go. It's toxic, and I can rig it up to do a whole lot of killing in a fairly short time frame.
Oh, jeez.
I'm not sure exactly. There is, but they must get it from somewhere. Maybe try out and freeze. I'm a close friend of some of the family around here.
I'm gonna do a quick search here. I don't think it's... I am not sure what to do. Let's see. Upon doing either, the player must end. Mr. House asks the player to deal with the murders for Mr. House. The player can achieve this by completing How Little We Know or killing all the emeritus. Okay, so I actually have to complete it, I think. Alright, let's do that then. After I deal with the escort again, because goddammit, people can't do shit on their own. Whatever. All right. Chlorine gas and bombs.
I got kicked out of Ultra Lux the other day. Man, that place gives me the...
Hey, what can I get? I only offer service
of the replacement parts.
All right. Yeah, I've got a little side business going. Over the years, I've gradually perfected my what I'm referring to. Hey, if you're... What do you...
Low visibility. Those are our stories for this hour.
No problem. Thanks.
Welcome back. Like I always say.
All right.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. now he can buy my stuff. Time to go put a hole in some fiends' heads. Is that the meltdown perk? Wow. Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Forgot to switch it back to chat. Sorry, apparently my thing disconnected. So if anybody sent any messages, I can't exactly see them right now.
Some crazy days on... Welcome back to Gamora.
Benny begged before you burned his sorry ass.
You again? Well, hot shit. Thank you. Must have been a real bitch getting it from the fiend.
I hear the Legion is moving some tough muscle into the area. NCR better keep their heads down.
Hey, did you track down some chlorine? Great, yeah, this is just what I...
Alright, now that I've given bombs and chlorine, I'm a little bit afraid about what's going to happen, so I'm going to save before I give the boss the word. And do you guys know what the word is? Bird is the word.
I hear the Legion is moving some new tough muscle into the area. NCR better keep their heads down.
Hey, it's my good friend. I heard you did some good work for us. Thank you. Here's a little cash from us to you.
Oh boy.
Business is good. All the family's got money.
Let me know if the pretty lady with you is looking.
Hey, it's my good friend.
Oh, I feel bad that I had to do that. I'm standing on your thing now, you can't have any more good luck. Haha. For a fries and a milkshake, though.
Enjoy your time in Vegas.
What do you have to report? In that case, I commend you for your initiative. What do you recommend? Exactly how many civilians did you want to die in that? Still, you raise a fair point. My Securitrons can handle this.
Oh boy.
When the Legion attacks Hoover Dam, I'll be waiting for the Omertas. Your next assignment is to locate and destroy remnants of the Mojave chapter of the Brotherhood of Steel. The NCR nearly did the job at Helios 1 a few years ago, but there's... Given the Brotherhood's fanatical views on technology, they can be counted on. Please, put them out of my misery. You're absolutely right. You must have had run-ins with them, as have I. Since 2278, I've lost 5 roaming Securitrons near Hidden Valley. I didn't receive any clear video of the incidents, but telemetry from the units destroyed. It's obvious that the Brotherhood has a base. From time to time, the NCR has assaulted Brotherhood bunkers. In 4 of the 6 incidents I know of, the bunkers self-destructed. I surmise it's standard practice for the Brotherhood to install a self-destruct system. It's consistent. You might use that against them, or kill them another way. It's up to you.
Oh, sorry, Veronica. I'm gonna go nuki nuki on this. Oh, Christ. Nice. Oh, I forgot to bring Veronica. Oh, well. Squatted that then.
I heard a special squad of Rangers is on its way to the Vegas area. I guess the NCR is finally getting serious about fighting the Legion.
I guess we're gonna bomb the crap out of it. I hate doing evil stuff, man.
There have been reports that the NCR is moving more and more troops into the area.
The head scribe.
Thank you.
I heard some special... Quiet here. Heading back.
Oh, Lordy. Oh. Oh, nice. Are you kidding me? Bounced right off the wall. Oh, so stupid. And my game froze. This is so stupid. Well, I'm in a little bit of a predicament because I can't exactly. Trying to alt F for this. This is one thing I hate about this game is that it does this. Excuse me. Shit. Alt F4 isn't working, nothing's frickin' working. Alright, so I'm going to. I'm going to see if I can end stream here. Try to do my best. Thank you for those watching, sticking around. I hope everybody had a good time watching. I will try to be doing some more things, and I hope everything works out. Yeah, and you take care as well, Pudding. Thanks for sticking around. Yeah, and hope you guys have a good rest of your day. And apparently I can't close OBS. Great. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, let's see if I can do this, and hopefully doesn't botch everything. Have a good night.